My name is Marta. I'm from Bolivia and I have background in food engineering. Nowadays I'm working in Danone in the quality department, focused in traceability.
My name is Guilherme. I'm an agricultural economist from Esalq in Brazil, and I did my master's here in Odense in France. I'm a performance analyst at Group Houllier, which is basically, I work for the fertilizer branch, which is Timac Agro International.
I chose this program because I wanted to have the overview of the food system, and during my studies in Audencia, I was capable to understand the agribusiness from the different point of view.
As Brazil is a key player in the global agribusiness, I always knew that the agribusiness would be a competitive advantage for me as a Brazilian. So that's why I chose this program. It's exactly to enhance my agribusiness knowledge and put it along with European knowledge, especially French one, of added value in the agribusiness.
The positive aspect about this program is the multicultural environment that we study during the program that prepare us to be able to communicate with people from different countries and also from different sectors and different backgrounds.
What's interesting for me in the program is that if you're a person with a technical background, you're gonna learn a lot about the business itself. And if you're someone that doesn't have a technical background in agriculture, you're gonna understand about how this market, even though you're not gonna have a technical formation, but you're gonna understand how the markets work and how the players inside of these markets behave. Another interesting point about the program is that it puts together a macro view of the agribusiness, so a large view of it, and how do you see the whole chain, at the same time that it gives a specific focus on the companies inside of the chain and the people inside of the chain, and how they interact with each other. And this is very important for the professional development of the future agribusiness professionals.
After my studies in Audencia, I had the feeling that I had more opportunities in terms of international environment, to have more opportunities to tackle different industries, not only in Latin America, but also in Europe. Audencia adds some values to my career, like, for example, with the networking, opened to me some doors with the alumnis to be able to have more contacts and being easier to find new opportunities.
After the end of the program, I did 1 year and a half. I worked for Neovia, which is the animal nutrition branch of ADM Group, and then where I was working for market intelligence. And then after that, I've migrated from the animal nutrition to the plant nutrition. And now I'm in Group Houllier, Timac Agro International, and in the area of fertilizer and lime mostly.